Hey guys, welcome to the channel, Justin Anders. Today I want to talk about calisthenics and weightlifting combined. How should you do it? How do you start? What kind of program? And how it will change your life. And I'm going to show you some pictures of me of how my body type changed over the progress in terms. So let's talk about it. Calisthenics by itself will get you lean and shredded, and you can put on some lean muscle. It's a nice look. Now I'm from old school background, hardcore weightlifting. So when I transitioned to calisthenics, it was really hard. I couldn't hardly do one pull up. I couldn't even do a muscle up. I was completely gassed. So here's the thing I want to talk about. When I added calisthenics with weightlifting, my body was crazy. You'll be conditioned for mixed martial arts. You'll be agile. You can still lift. You will be so well-rounded. You'll be able to do your own body weight, and it's a great look. A lot of people are going for that type of look now. I was weighing 159 pounds when I was doing calisthenics, and I was still able to bench press 300 pounds. I lost a little strength, I'm not gonna lie, in the weights, but I was still very well-rounded. So you wanna incorporate it into your program. You want to take weights and incorporate it. So this is what I did. I took 3 days of weight training, and then I picked one day to do a full body workout of calisthenics. That was one way I did it, and you can do it that way. Another way is when you do your weight training, you can go ahead and add calisthenics with it in that time. You can do pull-ups, you can jump over and do push-ups on the ground, jump to the bench press. You don't have to be like everybody else. You can be unique and switch your routines up. You can add crazy different variations. That's what I did. I tamper and mix around. So I'll take a set of dumbbells outside at the pull-up bar. I'll do curls and shoulder presses, and then like I'll go into like lunges or like just random stuff, and then I'll jump up on the bar and do pull-up, almost like a CrossFit type thing. So those are different ways you can add calisthenics in your training. You can add it while you're doing your weight training, mix the two, or you can just stay on your weight training schedule and just take like one day and do it, or do a weight training day, calisthenics, weight training. See, there's so many different ways. So this will change your body, your life. Calisthenics allows you to be free. You can meet a lot of people. You'll connect with a lot of different people. There's different leagues, different groups, bar brothers, all these different things. So these are another cool aspects of calisthenics and how it can change your life. It'll give you tremendous goals to set for. Like you can't do a muscle up, or you want to improve your pull-up game. Say when you're doing all these things, but yet you can go to the gym and still lift weights, that's, to me, is the ultimate physique. When you can do calisthenics and you're a straight up powerhouse in the gym with the weights, I'm telling you, you're gonna feel so much better. Your physique will look phenomenal. You will be an ultimate fighting machine, I guarantee. But that's what I wanted to talk about. And I'll show you guys some pictures of how I changed. I'm from old school. I'm gonna be 34 years old, man. I come from like the loudest dad on the roster, yelling at his son, just lifting in the heat, no AC, winter time. So for me to transition into calisthenics was really hard, but I did it. And the physique I built was tremendous. And you can freestyle. Calisthenics allows you to be free. Like I said, you can do tricks, you can do moves. These are all reasons why this is so great when you can incorporate the two. And when you do your weightlifting, that keeps your testosterone levels up pretty high. So incorporating these two is drastically gonna change your life. You will not be ashamed of it. I promise you that. And that's how you can combine them together. So let's take a look at these pictures real quick. Okay, so in this first picture right here, this is when I started from old school weightlifting. I couldn't do hardly anything
like body weight wise, I couldn't hardly do a pull up or nothing. Incredibly strong on the weights, but I was not agile. I actually went to the doctor at this time and I had high blood pressure and everything. So now let's look at another picture. This is with weights and calisthenics combined. This is how it drastically changed my physique and my look forever. And this is the type of look that a lot of people are going for now. Everybody has different goals, but this look right here is with calisthenics and weightlifting combined. And I was still able to lift a ton of weight in the gym. I was still benching, you know, 300 pounds. So these are, you know, some pictures I wanted to show you guys just to show proof of how it can really change your life. And thank you for watching. Please leave some comments below and I'll try to help you guys as much as I can. Stick with it, fitness.